Our first ride this year was really a ride with a lot of firsts. Let's start with the smallest first. We have a new camcorder mounted on the bike now. It's not running very well, but that is the smallest setback on this ride. It is mid-autumn festival and we are going west to Tongli. Since 3 days, Thomas' new bike is legal on the road and it is his first out. It is a 2014 model BMW R1200 GS with a lot of horsepower. There are also two firsts for myself. I am for the first time on a long distance ride after my hip surgery in January 2014. And to finish the collection of firsts, I am for the first time on my BMW R650 GS and riding on my own on two wheels. This day's ride was an easy one. The streets are straight and in good conditions, the sun is shining, and so, after 6 hours riding, we are reaching our hotel in Tongling. A very nice hotel, clean and with supportive staff, only the translation on the buffet is a little bit funny. Today, we are riding now the much more beautiful north road with smaller roads through the countryside. And then I noticed an air pressure problem on my back wheel and we needed to stop at the next small tire repair shop. Only a short time later, we could go on with our ride today. And now, for roughly 200 kilometers, we have had a great ride. A beautiful landscape, picturesque small towns, water, animals. It was as good as can be. Sometimes the road simply disappears and then I learned to ride on gravel and dirt. All this landscape is still under the influence of the Yangtze River. Water is surrounding you everywhere. For quite some kilometers, we even rode on a dike inside the lake. After Gaochong town, we even managed to find some twisted mountain roads inside the orchards. But sadly, for this video sadly, our last Akku died around half time on our way home. So, this was a great ride with a lot of firsts. Now we are looking forward to our this year's October holiday ride we will spend in Zhejiang province. So, we are back on the roads. See you again, and until then, bye bye and ni hao.